Folks, this is our 1974 Honda Elsinore MR50. If anybody knows what they are, they only made these 2 years, 74 and 75. They're very rare bikes. This one, I've owned it for a couple years, and I bought it totally restored. It's not total restoration back to every nut and bolt, but it's really darn close. And I do have it for sale out of my collection now. I'm gonna start it, take a little spin. Now, get me over here. As you can see, the bike runs and shifts fine. It's in great condition. See y'all later.